Now there are 4 comments for today, which is the highest number I've ever gotten. Except for March 29th, anyway.